That's so cool! I fucking love the new mechanics in this. That is so cool. I didn't dash. I jumped? Wait, what? Do what I think this is gonna do. What? It did do what I thought it was gonna do. That's awesome. Oh, that's so neat. That's so cool. That's awesome. Oh, I should probably use this. Okay. Oh my gosh. What the f- Oh, it goes down. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna wanna bounce on his head multiple times. And then I wanna go there. Wait, what? Oh, what? What the fuck is gonna happen here? What exactly is going on here? I have no idea what's going on here, so we're just gonna loop. Not that. That's not what's going on. Ah! Yo! This is a fun... Yeah, this is fun. I fucking love these new mechanics. Ah, fuck. That is not what you want to do. Oh! That's cool. Oops. There is a cooler one later. Okay. Something to look forward to. This cooler... Also, it looks so pretty! It looks so pretty. I am currently in love. Oh, this is so cool. Okay. Fuck. Okay, not that hard. I'm bad. I'm not very good at this game. Whoa, what the fuck is that? Oh, that's part of the- that was one in one of the spoilers, wasn't it? Z? It's a parachute?! What?! That's so crazy! see this again! Whee! Oh, there's shit up there! There's something up there. There's something up there. Can I have it? Is that allowed? This is the cooler mechanic. Oh my lord. Is that even possible? I don't think that's possible. I'll just go. Wait, so what was up there? There was definitely a crystal over there. Okay, well that's gone forever. And I'm dead. Better idea. Fuck you. Okay. Follow that bird. Oh shit. What the fuck is that thing? Ah! Sick! Okay. So we gotta go look for keys? I can't even. These are new kind of locks. Oh my gosh, I fucking, it's a fucking paraglider. A parachute. Oh, I can just. Oh, so it persists through rooms, which is cool. And I'm assuming I can use this. Oh no, I can't get up there still. Huh. Okay. We're getting to puzzle levels of confusing. I'm not planning to stream for very long, so don't expect me to be here for like an hour. Okay, yeah, no, it wasn't that. Wait, is that thing up there gonna turn off the electricity? It just occurred to me that thing. May just do what I think that does. Okay. What? Wait, can I take this with me? I don't know what I'd use this for. All right. Mary Poppins. Lego, you're not supposed to be here. Lego, leave. You're gonna get spoiled. Lego, you're not allowed to be here. There are story spoilers in this. Well, not right now, but they will appear eventually, probably. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do, I think. I'm an idiot. No, it didn't checkpoint me there. That's kind of donkey dicks. Alright, well, I'm fine with that. Other plans. Bruh! Listen, I actually do have other plans. I had to go to the store. You don't understand. Listen. Okay, yeah, no, I don't know where I'm supposed to go with this. I think I gotta go over here. Never mind, I don't have a clue. Oh, do I go over here? Oh, what the fuck? What does this do for me? I mean, I appreciate the watchtower, but I don't know where to go with this. I know you do, just yanking your leg. Good luck with the stream in chapter 9, amigo. Okay. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I gotta get keys, or whatever the fuck that is. I don't know if that's keys, or I need to get something else, but it's freaky. Good luck. Gotta dip, class starting. Good luck. Alright. See ya. Wait, can I take this with me through the bubble? I can't. That would be sick. Well. I took a shortcut and gained nothing. What am I doing? Okay. What does this thing do for me? It has to utilize this, right? Oh wait, like that, and then yeah, like that, and boom. Yeah, okay. No, not like that. Shit. How the fuck does that help me? Can I tell you? No. You cannot. I mean, you physically can, but I will ban you. I'm just kidding. I want to find this out on my own, though. What's that gonna do for me? Fuck all is what that's gonna do for me. That's gonna do jack shit for me, apparently. try. Is this a hint? I feel like this might be a hint or something. Hang on. Idea, actually. Like, actual idea. Wow, that was helpful. What if I was supposed to do something in that room? I think I get it, dude. I think I get it. I don't know what this is gonna do for me, but I think I get it. Oh, and I can use that to get two dashes. Yes. I can use that to get two dashes up there. Yes. Alright. Oh! So yeah, that totally did just knock out the power. This is such a different place. Wow, okay. There's a key over there. Okay. What the fuck? I wasn't expecting that. I was expecting to have to use both of my dashes. One to get out there and one to get in. Or one to get back. That was a weird noise. That was a different noise. Okay, so I don't want to get this guy to touch that shit or something. Truth be told, I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing. Okay. I get it. That's not what you do, but I get it, I think. Oh, that's so cool! Oh, that's amazing! I actually love this. I love this. Oh, shit, I eliminated him from existence. That's not what you do. That's not what you do. I kind of just fluked it, honestly. Alright, there we go. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, that is so cool. Okay. So now I can also go up here. These are pretty simple challenges so far. It's not too terribly hard. I am an idiot. Alright. Easy. Easy game. Versus chapter 9. Yes. I don't know why I hit that button. This is so cool. It's not that hard so far. I don't know how to feel about how it's not too terribly difficult right now. I was not paying attention. Let's just see how it goes. It didn't go very well. Turns out, if you don't pay attention to the watchtower, you don't get anything out of it. Okay, so I don't know what the timing is. I don't know in what order I need to hit these in. I think I actually know what order I need to hit these in. Never mind. That was not right. Did you beat D-Side Summit? No, I did not. an idiot. Throw jelly to left first. Or you could just do this. You just do that. Demon telling me how to play the game that I'm playing. Fuck. The timing's weird for that. Shit. You gotta like throw and then like wait a minute and then dash. Timing's very weird for that. Oh my Jesus, I'm bad. That is not what you do. I haven't beaten Chapter 9 yet, I'm halfway. How far am I? I'm probably not even close. I've had about 30 minutes of gameplay into it so far. Who the fuck messaged me? Fuck you! Hit it too early, dude. I'm not letting myself fall. Shit. You're barely scratching the surface? I thought so. Honestly. I feel like for sure I missed it. Because there was like a splitting path that I saw, but I didn't know how to do. I even tried to get up it, but I didn't know about this dash up into it mechanic that I just couldn't get it. Would not doubt that I, missed it already. Oh, you mean the golden berry. Never mind. I'm sorry. I'm bad at video games. Hit it! She wouldn't do it. She wouldn't fucking do it. Damn it. Damn it. This is so cool. I'm probably just having a hype overload, but I mean, come on. won't tell you there where the berry is, but the last screen will literally, you will, but the last screen will literally want to rage quit. Damn. I did not mean to dash into the fucking spike. Nice. Glided into my booze. Good. Okay. Screen, no checkpoints. Cool. Did anyone else have the hunch that Granny was gonna die in this? Like, Granny was gonna be dead? Or was that common knowledge, or am I... I don't know. The only reason I know this is because I watch Beating, and he literally had to find out how to find the path to the berry. Oh, so there's a berry, and then there's the golden berry? So there's 202 berries in the game now? Is that what I'm hearing? So there's 202 berries in this game. Instead of the 201 that was anticipated. That's hot. I dig it. I saw a splitting path, like, before this section. One regular berry and golden. Okay. Neat. Cool. Damn it. Come on, man. There's no B-side or C-side to this chapter. Yeah, I knew that. I didn't know they would add a new berry. Okay. Damn it. berry, and then the other berry is the golden one. Shit. Can I at least know if I already passed it? Because I'm pretty sure I already did. I'm an idiot. And dead. Dead idiot. I'm fucking dead. Come on, all the other ones were easy, and then this one is actually a difficult one. Too high up. Read my message about TGH about Dugbomon finding the path. I like this one. The only reason I know this is because of watching TGH beating chapter 9, and he literally had debug mode to find out how to find the path to the berry. Okay. And doesn't mean I haven't already seen it, or passed it, or whatever. Got this. I've hit it once, I can hit it again. That means this berry is literally at the end screen to take the path. What? It's at the end screen? Well then why was there a splitting path? I definitely saw a splitting path earlier in the chapter. Oh, come on, man. Fuck yeah, dude. Let's go. And now, with that, we can progress. Oh no, we can't. What? I'm missing a key. From where? I didn't see another one. Am I just blind? I might just be blind, honestly. Okay, whatever. It's a hidden opening. There's a path you have to take. at the end just to make your way and do some crazy rooms to get to the berry. Okay. It's a hidden entrance. It's not there. There we go. Found it. Okay. What's up with that? Oh, never mind. I know what's up with that. Near the top left. Well, I found it. So you can stop saying where it is. Stop trying to spoil me. Okay. I think I know what I'm doing here. Yeah, okay, I do know what I'm doing here. Yeah, okay, I know what I'm doing. I'm dead. Nice. Why am I doing diagonals there? Dumbass. Nice. There's a heart door. Heart door? Oh shit, so there is at some point a heart requirement. In the, that's odd. All right. Time to take a progression. That was a secret. I saw a secret down there. Oh, I love this song. Okay. It's not very... There's a heart door. They teach you about extended hyper dashing. That's cool. In case people don't already know how to do that. I fucking love this. And then you go up, dash up into it, or something. No, you don't do that. You dash up into it, land on the spring, throw it right, dash through the hole, dash up into it, glide over. I don't know. We're gonna have to see. Okay. I think I see. What is that gonna do for me? Oh, I know exactly what that's gonna do for me. I found out what to do. I don't go over there. I do go over there. Never mind. I cheesed this room? How? So you want to do the fast falling thing. Okay. That's, I immediately fail it. Or you could just neutral. That's fine. How I figured it out myself. Magic, I'm not telling you. I think I know what I'm doing here. Okay. Okay. Okay, hang on. What am I supposed to do after I get to the left side of that? Am I just supposed to neutral up? Oh no, you're supposed to fall onto that spring and then dash into that crystal and then dash over to the ledge. Got it. Got it. That's not what you do. Did I cheese it just now? Whatever, I don't care. Okay. Not too terribly hard. Just a bit complex. Well, not really complex, it's just... fuck! Wow, I am not doing so hot. Stupid, no brain. For some reason I thought I could do that, even though before it was obvious I couldn't. God damn it. All right. Why did I try to jump on the fucking spring like it was necessary? Thank you. secret up there, but I'm not really going after the moonberry yet. Oh my god, dude! What the fuck? There's a looking post in the crevice. What the fuck?! That's so stupid! Why?! Why?! Why did they put that there? What? That doesn't make any sense! Can you just dash up there? If you can just dash up there. I am an absolute dumbass. I'm an idiot. No, okay, definitely not. I have no idea what to do there. Oh, I see what I do. I think. That is not what I meant to do. I think I know what I need to do here. Not whatever the fuck that was. Not that. I'm lost, honestly. Oh, do I just... Am I this stupid? Am I this dumb? Is it really this easy? As easy as this idea? Is it? suck. I don't know what I did, but I gained no height. I think I was in the ceiling, honestly. What did fucking Jimmy say? What did you say to me? Maybe. Okay. What the fuck? Alright. Jimmy said some weird shit. Ah! Happened. I don't know why I wasn't expecting that. Oh! Alright. Easy. Let's go. Is this a secondary? What the fuck? Is this door skip 2.0? You probably can't door skip this, right? Probably not. I love this room. Yeah, this room looks cool. Okay, yeah, that's definitely not what you do. I don't know why I thought even remotely that that could have been an idea. Oh wow, this fucking room flows really well. I don't know what you do there though. Oh, can I throw this at it and the thing will go away? This looks so fucking pretty. That flows so well. I didn't even mean to do it. That was an accident. Oh my gosh. It didn't hit the button? Was that a bug? Or was I, would I, did I misinput something? Was that jank or was that me? I think that was me, honestly. Wouldn't honestly put it past me that it was me. Thank you. Yeah, that was totally me. I fucked up. This is so cool. Alright. I fucking didn't jump soon enough. Nice. Way too soon. This is cool. I'm digging this room. Yes, dude! Let's go! What the fuck is that thing? What is that? What? It's basically this 2.0. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, I see what's going on here. I think. I want to do this. That's not what I want to do. That's also not what I want to do. Shit. Oh my god. Stop this! I just eliminated it from existence. This puzzle is hella cool. Aw, that's so cool! That is so cool! That's awesome. Oh, we're back to this. We got another one of these. Where's this gonna... What's this gonna do? Oh, just that. I'm not sure I'm understanding. Is that part of the... It definitely is. This is definitely part of the puzzle. I think. I think I gotta hit it down twice. Maybe. Nice. I gotta hit it down twice. And then, like... Off the second bounce, I gotta wrap around, dash up right, and then it'll blast me. Got it. Oh, that's hard. That's difficult. Nice. Oh my god, I'm turning around too fast. Oh, this is gonna be hard. If I... What I'm doing isn't intended. You have to, like, hyper dash off the fish? What? That doesn't seem right to me. Yeah, that doesn't seem right. Okay. I'm trying to do, I bet. That just doesn't seem right to me. Shit. You are overcomplicating this. Oh, I'm stupid. I think I'm dumb. Yeah, I think I am overcomplicating this. Maybe? Damn. Why the fuck? How the hell? I don't know what I'm doing. I fucking have no idea what I'm doing. I think. Because that doesn't... That doesn't make any sense in my head. Easy game. What? Why? But it's stew. I don't... Whenever dinner's ready? Because it's been cooking. Okay. Oh, I see. See what I'm doing? Why I thought something would happen if I jumped down and grabbed this ledge. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with me. You don't need to reverse off the block? I'm gonna jump down and say some gay shit. Oh, nope. I said straight shit. This room is kinda really cool. Yeah, so far this room is really cool. Oh, yeah. I know that was for the last room. Okay, that's probably what you do. Yeah, buddy. That's so cool. I really love this. This is the face of a man who's enjoying himself. Wow, okay. This really is how it's going. Alright! Straight into it! Alright, cool. Right on into it. That is not what you wanted to do. Yikes. Okay. Oops. This is a really good combination of all of these things. Yes. Okay. And when I finish this room, I have to go. Shitty knockback from that thing. Nice. Nice. I'm an idiot, I think. Hang on. Wow. Okay, that's odd. Sometimes you get much more of a boost than other times. That's so weird. I'm never prepared for how much I get out of it sometimes. Like, when am I dead? Am I dead if I get the mega boost, or am I dead if I get the minor boost? Or are either equally okay? This room's confusing me. Making me question what I know about this game and its mechanics. You don't want the mega boost, the frame perfect trick. When you turn around at the same frame, you get knocked back. Oh, it's a frame perfect trick that I keep doing over.